Yesterday was a little wild. Maybe too wild. I think I want a day, at least one day without some Sith or someone hitting me over the head. Today's not the day. Today's not the day. Whose men are these? Well, could anyone protect me? Anyone at all? I need to fix. Oh, there's more over here. I need to fix Rob. Where's the man who sold me that stuff? Oh my goodness. All right, boys. I see. I see. Let's go. Let's just go. Let's just duke it out. I've had enough. The civilians being caught in the crossfire. This is just rude. You better not be calling reinforcements. There's so many of you. What is going on? This town is full of them. They can't all be. Can they? Wait, I saw the Death Star. And I felt Cody. All right, quickly, before more come. All right, where's the bloke? Oh, there's one over there. No, don't hit me. Excuse me, sir. Can you fix a robot? Sir? Ah! I'm not the right man for the... No, don't kill him. I need to find out. Oh, look for Jerry of Rig. Jerry of Rig. Jerry of Rig. All right, whoever that is. Oh, it's a good job I got these legs. These bouncy legs. Right now, I just got to find the scraps of Rob. I need to get in here without causing a commotion. Let's figure that out. Drop in. My vehicle's still here. They don't seem to clean things up in this town. Is that Watu? Oh, I need to speak with that man, but I don't really have time. There's too much going on. Oh, these is... Oh, whoa, mate. I'm just coming for the pieces of Rob that are on the floor. Let's talk about this. Get him, civilian. Aha, they fight for the Jedi now. I have more followers. Or he might just be upset that you've damaged his establishment. His favorite drinking place. Okay, you made a hole. You made a hole. And we are out of here. Right, we gotta look for Jerry of Rig. I don't know how I'm gonna find him in this place. Oh, there's so many people getting caught in a crossfire. Get him, guys, get him. Distract him. Alright, this guy builds things. Are you Jerry Merchant? Tatooinian Merchant. Oh, look at these. These dolls. There's a Jawa. Okay, alright. There's a few of you. Get them, boys! Oh, look at these guards. They don't take fighting in their town. Not in my town. Is it a city? Not sure. Oh, there's more. Get them, lads! That's it. Moonwalk to him. That's it. Swipe him. Okay, well, usually I'll talk about it, but you guys just never listen. You last a while. Whoa, lads. What's going on here? No. I wasn't involved. All right, well, if you insist. No. I won't fight you. Let me just, leave the area. Maybe he'll calm down a bit. All right, looks like they can't. No, he's not calm. He won't talk to me about it. Let's talk, friend. Would you leave me alone? Oh, there's more over here. Uh-oh. All right, if you insist. If you fight for evil, you will be knocked out. He'll be okay, don't worry. Okay, there's some chaps over here. Any of you Jerry of Rig? I've never been to Rig. Are you Jerry of Rig, sir? I need something fixing. You look like you're fixing something. I sure am Jerry of Rig. I'm currently fixing a lamp, so any other kind of work would be some sweet relief. What do you need? My robot friend was torn to shreds. I have spares. Can you fix him? Sure, I'll give it a go. Just leave the parts with me for a few hours. There's a bar across the street. If you need some time to kill, don't have to tell me twice. I warn you, though, he may not be exactly the same. That's okay. Please just save him. How much will it cost? Oh, for you? Nothing. I was once under Darth Penguin, or whatever name he goes by now. He didn't even provide medical, so I left. Anything I can do to help a Jedi would be sweet justice. Why, thank you, sir. All right, here's all the pieces. There's a few. I hear someone creeping up. There better not be one in for a scrap. I don't know how, if any of this is actually useful. Some of it's Rob. There you go. Have some string as well for good measure. And I'll, he said, a bar? A bar across the street? Jedi, please let me in. Please don't beat me. Please don't beat me. Please don't beat me. Thank you. Now this is a party. Oh, yeah. Do-do-do-do. Oh, that's enough partying for me. Nah, just kidding. One more. Just one more. Yes! New high score. Oh, no Sith will beat this. No other species can beat a Jedi on one of these. Okay. I think my leg's gonna drop off. Whew. I should probably check on Rob. See how the man's getting on. Hello. He's a lot. He's long. He's really long. Are you okay, Rob? Do you, Oh. You do speak. Do you need that painting? What are those? Do you need... Cheese is not a vegetable? Welcome to the yard. How is the weather? He's just saying the same things over and... It looks good, though. He looks real good. Sir? What did you do? Oh, yes, about that. Well, his memory slash brain were destroyed, so I put in a simple computer that will follow you and say some simple phrases. Oh. I mean, it's better than no, Rob. At least I have a follower now. Can anyone else feel that? Rob, can you feel that? Rob, tell me what you feel. No, I don't need that painting, Rob. I feel a disturbance. I don't know where it's coming from. But there's something disturbing going on here. I can feel it. Could be indigestion, Rob. But it feels more like Cody.
Hi, quick, I didn't mean to.
Do you sense it, Rob? I just messed up. I can feel it.
The first time I've ever done that.
It must be.
Stay here for a minute.
I can hear a faint. It's not our friends, is it? My Tuscan friends? Your old masters? I don't know if I want to get close. Rob, you okay? Rob, don't fall off the cliff.
Confirm the troops are still alive.
Okay, oh, I can see them. They seem okay.
Yep.
Let's hide. Rob, get here. Rob.
Over there.
Good man. You're so fast.
I've dealt with these.
Seems like everything's okay. Maybe my hunch is wrong.
And I know how to exactly.
Can you hear that?
You need to cut them down. They are barbarians. They don't know languages. They poop in their own yard. They are the epitome. They watch reruns.
I can hear it clearer now.
Dead shows like friends. It's
did he just
despicable.
I recognize that voice. And that hatred to friends.
We're here.
Oh hell
for the
no.
Or two. I got a couple grenades.
Where is he?
Send in a couple firebomb charges, then we'll storm in, and then I think we'll be able to cut down at least 10 to 1.
That
means, you know, I'll kill at least 100. You guys will kill at least.
You need to get down. You're too tall.
Snake. We can now find. Anyways, yes. You guys will probably die. Where did he sacrifice?
Where is he?
For the Imperial army.
Should take these off.
Plus, we have to save our friends.
Cool.
Don't outflank me like that. Cut me off guard. Okay, drop a few bombs.
Where on earth is he?
Some of them are sleeping good. Killed a tribe like this before.
Sounds probably like he's got men with him.
But nonetheless, it's time to begin. Frag out.
There's a
Tuscan. Burn!
There's a Tuscan. He's asking
we've all burned down their houses.
I think he's asking for help. I don't.
We'll loosen him up a little bit with these firebomb attacks. And let's charge in!
He killed me once. Stay with me, Rob. I don't want to die again.
Fire up your blasters.
Okay,
cut them down. There they are! No. They're charging in at us.
There's an elephant on fire. Where is he?
Oh, watch out for their slingshots.
They're throwing
dung.
There he is.
Those aren't actually rocks.
Oh my gosh.
Come with me, soldiers!
I need to get some
sand. Fire upon the enemy!
Right.
Our men are inside, they're trapped! We need to help them!
Is he trying to save his people?
We won't let them perish.
What, you can talk to them. These are the most civilized people I've ever come across.
It's a leader's job to have his troops back.
Should I?
Not let any of them go down without a fight.
Shoot, grapple. Oh, there we go.
Hold your ground. I'm circled in this tent here. Men, don't perish. You are Praetorian Guard. These are infidels. They are heathens. They do not believe in the Republic.
Okay.
Neither do we. But they also don't believe in order. They don't believe in the Imperial
Stop
Army.
Stop it.
Gosh dang it. They're charging in. But they will not last forever.
He sounds crazy.
This battle will go down as a great victory in our books.
What the? Look at all the bodies! There he is.
We'll wash our hands.
He looks
with
different.
Blood. Today
he looks angry.
Is our day. The Tusken Raiders. They seem to be giving up, but don't you give up. Erupt!
What?
And blow them down!
Eruption!
Yes, this is one.
Going to burn.
I got your back! Got him! That was a big one!
You can see the evil coming off him.
There's still some more of them. Take them out! What is that? They hold their flag! Great shooting tacks. They hold a flag, but they still attack. They don't know the meaning of surrender. Lay waste to them. You, sir, will die. Get over here! You will not make a mocker of me! I will take out all your friends! It'll be just you. You'll be the lone survivor. You run around with that flag? Fine, you'll be the lone survivor. Tell your friends! Wait, hold on. There's one more of your friends you forgot. Tell your friends what happened on this day. You come one step closer to me, you scum, and I will take you out. You steal from our people. You will perish. A letter? How did he get this? How did you know? How did you know? How did he have Order 132? He must have fought with the Emperor or something. That's weird. Why would they kidnap me? Or my soldiers? My army. What is that? Sense something. Aatrox! Aatrox must be near! Okay, men! Let's get you out! I gotta find a pickaxe or something. I don't have any more explosives. There's with the stand guard. A little longer. In those cages. Yes. We can do this. We can just gotta find something. We must have some tools. They're not that primitive. Yes, they do have some tools. Okay. I'll break you out. You just... stay in clear. Okay, there we go. You're out. We have the sniper and the heavy. Okay, it looks like we got all of you guys. We've only lost... one of the other Praetorian guards. We've lost two men on this journey. That's enough sacrifice. It is enough sacrifice. You come with me. You come with me. Perfect. And then you... falling on me. Great job, man. Wait, are you stuck? Old timer, I mean, I don't know if you maybe lay off some of the food. Okay. I think Aatrox must be coming. We must do something drastic. We'll need to hide. They won't think we stayed after the bodies. We'll make a defense inside this little hut. We'll utilize it. I think they had some building supplies here too. Yes, they did. Okay, we will block off the entrance. No way in unless they blast through. But they won't think we're here. They'll think it was just boarded up because they were having some weird ritual. Yeah, that works. Some weird ritual. These people are no longer in existence. I mean, whoever comes and finds it, Aatrox maybe, they will realize that everything's fine. Don't shoot. You'll give it our position away. Okay, I'm going to break through the top here. You guys not see that?
Hello. It's been a while.
Who goes there?
It's me.
You're a lightsaber wielder! No! Oh! Oh, wait!
The one and only.
This can't be. He killed you. I'm seeing a ghost again. No. This...
Can I ask you something?
Stay away from me!
You ghost. Ghost. Yes.
You
blasphemy.
Are you scared of me?
Get away from me, ghost. This is one of the realest ghosts I've ever seen.
Oh!
Show him! Is he there? Ben, do you see him? Where did he go? He's up there! Guys, shoot him! Yes,
oh,
him.
No!
I tell you, he's there! Kill it! Kill it! Light it up! Yes!
Leave me alone!
He's trying to escape! Stay here, men! In case he tries to come back. Okay, push on. Try to take him out.
I will take the leader!
Joebuz, what are you doing here?
We could have ruled this galaxy in peace. But no. You like blood too much.
I killed you. On that planet. With Neve and everybody. You died in the final battle.
Something happened. I was dead. Now I'm not dead. And here we are.
You are in front of me. No!
Stop it!
Please.
Stop!
Oops.
Stop!
Stop shooting!
Enough!
You want to be friends with me? You are dead! You're a ghost, right? You can't be here!
Can a ghost do this?
No! Don't hit me!
Or this? Or this, or this, or this?
How about I do this to your face?
Yep, you're definitely not a ghost either. Alright, let's talk about this. Sit down.
I'm not gonna sit down. I have the high ground!
Actually, I have it.
For I hit the high ground.
Okay, you can have it. You can have it. Just kidding. I have the high ground.
You think you have the high ground? I have the high ground.
You did for a second. Okay, so
this is going
have you been?
How have I been in all this time? You think, how have I been is the right thing to respond to me? You were supposed to fight with me. You were supposed to be my apprentice.
Well, you killed me. You killed me.
I gave you a chance, every chance that I could. And with hatred comes great responsibility. And that was killing you to form the ultimate hatred bond between
us. And look where it got you. Your own men hate you.
I'm the only emperor. What are you talking about? My own men are not pointing the gun at me. That's what they're last. We're gonna.
They hate you.
No, they do not hate me.
I heard from an engineer here on Tatooine that you don't give healthcare.
It's too expensive. I mean, if we gave healthcare to. We give healthcare to the Praetorian Guard because they've been here for a long time. This is nuts! You're not going through my.
Why are you here?
I sensed something. I'm not a ghost.
Oh, sorry, one more time. Fuck, goddamn, I was recording. Alright, 3, 2, and 1.
Why are you here? Why do you haunt me?
For the last time, I am not a ghost.
What happened to your eye?
I think you did that when it killed me, but I don't really remember.
I did, and I can do it again. If I need to. Yes,
why, though?
Joe, I'm the Emperor. I became things that you couldn't even imagine me becoming. I'm now more powerful than even the Emperor was before.
Who did that to your face?
The Emperor hit me and scolded me. That's nonetheless, I killed him! And now I am my own...
Dirty tricks, I presume.
I'm glad I killed you because you would have just held me back. You were a terrible apprentice. You always betrayed me and you never...
When did we decide that I was the apprentice? That's where we went wrong when we gave you power. You just don't suit power.
You were in the cage.
Oh, yeah.
Remember?
I do.
Yeah, because you were talking with Yoda and all these other
Jedi
that spew lies. And,
now I work with his son.
His son lives.
Yes.
So there are still some Jedi.
Oh, there's more than you would like to know. Ow. What hit me?
A bomber!
You is that one of yours? Here?
No, that's
one of yours, Joe. And they're firing upon you because they know you're a traitor.
I don't think they do. I haven't done anything.
You can man up and have a 1v1 by yourself and you bring those...
All right, let's do it. Let's fight. Rebels. Let's scrap it out. Come on.
Scrap it out? Why? I'm going to get bombed? You don't even have a radio to call it off.
I have a shovel radio. Roger. Whoever that is.
He's trying to keep me here till the whole rebel force is going to blockade the planet. No.
Get him. Oh, no,
they're coming. Retreat, men. Fall back to the square star. They're initiating a blockade on the Tatooine planet. We need to get out of here before they capture us. The rebels are alive in here.